flat chord. I'm going to put the stomach of your finger right on the fret and then roll back. Practice that. When you feel confident with that, same, try to stretch your second finger over. Again, I've been doing this for years so I can go way over, but that took a long time. So it'll feel a little bit of a stretch, that's okay. Roll, place. See how I kind of roll my hand forward? Otherwise the backside of my middle finger will hit this string. That takes practice too. So I'm kind of almost pushing up on that string. When you have success with that one, then you're gonna work on this part, this horizontal stretch right here. Again, overshooting it a little bit so the backside of this finger doesn't touch that. And there's your B flat chord. So this first week, really work on that. If you're good at that already, you can add the second step and then you'll go to your third. I saw Kirk do this. I would encourage him to do this because watch how easy it is from F to B flat, which happens a lot because they're primary chords in the key of F. So I know it's easier like that right now, but try for that.